My secret weapon as a producer is this Siemens SDS-8 drum brain from the 80s, which was produced by a company in England called Siemens. And it has very specific sound. It's really the 80s drum sounds, like also kind of post-disco sounds. It was used mainly by all the British pop. And it has like this kind of specific noise, snares, or these very boomy bass drums, or a lot of tom sounds as well. That is, you can really recognize it as soon as you hear it. And it's not really used a lot in electronic music nowadays anymore. So that's why I got it like a few years ago. And I'm using it triggered with this Arturia BeatStep Pro sequencer, which has nice tricks. So it can be very complementary in a beat, also for extra noises, extra toms, or sometimes I use it as main drum synths. It's not crazy expensive, there are different models. This one is the SDS-8, but the top of the line is the SDS-5, which is more like a rack with modules. And it's not difficult to find, but you won't see it so often, so you would have like to search a little bit.